Secret passage, under the manor. It's like a detective novel. That guy must have already gotten far.
Yeah. And he had a direct means of entry to the crime scene. We must find him.
What is this place? It's more than just a tunnel. Look. Someone's been here recently.
Three seats. Did Charles Hawkins use this place? Who were the others? What is this mask supposed to represent? Whatever Charles Hawkins hid here, he didn't want it in his house. This piece of cloth is unmistakably from a dress. Sarah Hawkins. Was she hiding from someone? Whoever was sitting here could have seen Sarah Hawkins. Could this be related to her death? Disfigured saint. What does it mean? A disfigured saint. What does it mean? This padlock is too complicated for me. Of course.
There's tunnels all over this island. Given the size of this cave, there's gotta be other entrances.
The passage continues further down. Might as well start with that.
I ain't gonna squeeze in there. I'll find another way. If possible, I prefer not to ruin my uniform.
Fine, fine. Go look for another entrance. I'll try my luck down below.
Some kind of dream catcher. If I touch it, it'll turn to dust. These paintings must be several centuries old. A sad way to go. An old diary.
This monstrous creature must be an allegory. These paintings must be several centuries old. These people lying down, are they dead? Are they asleep? These buildings seem to have come out of the water. Time has weakened these structures. I don't have time to search them all. This oil again. What is it used for? I don't have time to search them all. What's going on here?
Piers!
Keep your voice down. We're not alone.
Good God. What if
you got me into.
We'll see. I'll go on. Try to go down on your side.
Yeah, there's a passage. I'll meet you at the bottom.
A mass grave. A table for sacrifice?
Got it. I can't breathe. What's happening?
No, damn it. Find a way out of here.
Is it my turn?
Yes, it is time. You will soon be one of us, if your body and mind are ready.
I dream of it every night. I have constant visions. I am ready.
Good enough. Prove it to us.
It's like in my dream. Seems to have been used recently. Probably some sort of ritual. can't read Latin.
You who slaves, accept this dream under your immortal wing.
Ya Cthulhu Nithsiha Fitagen.
Grant him your flesh and accept his, so that his body and yours may be one.
Ibithnk Hupadk Cthulhu Bithinkor.
Grant him your mind, and accept his, so that his mind and yours may be one.
Yloig Hupadk Cthulhu Loigna.
Grant him your dreams, and accept his, so that the paths of your souls finally intertwine.
Your El Cthulhu Kashag.
Let his soul guide you to us, just as your dreams guided it to you.
Your El Cthulhu Bogshug.
Let your dreamers open the way, so that the day finally comes when you will awake.
La La Cthulhu Nafal Fatagan. Intruder!
I feel him.
Shh. You are gifted indeed. Not another word. Let him pass through every part of you.
We pray for your return.
Bring me
to the kingdom.
More sacred flesh.
Dead? This ritual killed him. Where's the sense in that?
We are ready for the ceremony. What about your protege?
His awakening is complete. He will join you shortly.
Stelpas Natulu, Lenalaf, Clear Norschlag, Hele, Gorkanira, Sigov, and Yapadach, and give Christelpas Natulu, Lenalaf, Clear Norschlag, Hele, Gorkanira, Sigov, and Yapadach, and give Christelpas Natulu.
Bradley, what are you doing here? I saw two odd looking guys coming down. Seemed up to no good. What in the world is this?
An intruder!
Oh, shit! Don't move! Police! Don't move! I won't hesitate!
Bradley, get back!
Shoot.
Get back!
You asked for it!
Light! At last.
Seizure.
He will survive. Strong subject.
There, he's opening his eyes.
I saved him, Fuller.
I can't get up.
Don't move, Pierce. You can certainly say that you gave us a scare.
What did you do to me? Undo these straps!
Whoa! Go easy, my friend.
Oh, you're dead. He killed you.
Are you sure he's better?
Oh, he was dead. Me too, we were dead! What are you doing?
I'm sorry, my friend.
What? No! Where am I? This foul gas again.
Please, I can't leave here.
You've got no choice, Sanders, and neither do we.
You don't understand. If I go out, he'll see me. No, no!
You're leaving this cell.
Please, I don't want him to find me.
gather my dreams. When the last of them rises up, you will choose. I will not be here to bear witness to it, because you will have released me. But the earth will resound to your cries, or theirs.
Stand up. We don't have much time. Can you stand up?
Who are you?
A friend of Ethan Bradley. It was he who told me that you had been interned here.
Wait. Bradley is really alive? I don't understand. You filled me so full of drugs I can't distinguish dream from reality.
Please believe that I have nothing to do with these disgraceful treatments. Look, I don't have time to explain everything. I'm not really supposed to be here. And the same goes for you, according to Ethan. You must leave as soon as possible, and as unobtrusively as possible. I've brought you your clothes. Let me go ahead. We'll meet upstairs.
Wait a minute. What's going on here? What do they do to the patients to make them so terrified?
I would really like to know. I only see them when they are brought up for medical treatment, for problems they didn't have before going downstairs. But this is neither the time nor the place to talk about that. We must not stay here. There are two men standing guard near the stairs. It's the only way to the floor above. I shall try to distract them, and get at least one to come with me. All you need to do is to follow me. As soon as the way is free.
Understood.
What does this mean? This is no medicine. Am I in an asylum? Sarah. Why the strange symbol repeated over and over? What did he write about the painting? Sarah Hawkins is on this list of authorized visitors. If I don't get out of here, I'll end up like him. Poor wretch.
Dr. Colden, I would like to say that I'm surprised to see you, but we all know that your curiosity will be your ruin.
I don't understand. These people need care. You keep them in this terrible place as if...
Go back upstairs where your patients are waiting for you to treat them. As for you, gentlemen, do not disappoint me anymore. No one enters or leaves.
Yes, Doctor.
Damn it. I'll have to find a way of getting rid of those two myself.
I told you not to let her come down.
I know.
If you do it again, I'll report it.
All right. I know.
The machine is working again, but the control wheels haven't been put back on.
I was just going to the storage room. I can bring them to you.
No, Dr. Fuller doesn't want us touching the pressure valves.
As you want. I'm gonna see if there are sleeping pills left. They've run out again upstairs.
Put a few aside for me, will you? And above all, leave the wheels where they are.
Good God. What could this machine be used for? This machine seems to consume a great deal of electricity. What will happen if I increase the current to the limit? Is there a connection between this corpse and the machine? The corpse is complete. Whose are these limbs? Vats of rotten flesh? An elaborate electrical system? Like a dumb pulp novel. What's the connection between this meat and the electrical installation? Worse and worse. It's an ammeter. I didn't expect to see one on this little rock. I can still increase the load. Have I activated anything? I can still increase the load. Zoology, esotericism, mineralogy, and a full shelf on cephalopods. Sarah Hawkins. She was a patient here. Dementia? Self-inflicted wounds? Anatomy, anthropology, nothing surprising.
Just you wait.
Zoology is a term. Sarah Hawkins. She was a patient here. Dementia? Self-inflicted wounds? Anatomy, anthropology, nothing surprising. Done. Now for the others. I can still increase the load.
One, two, three, four, five, six. No, not six. Four, five.
What is welling up inside me? I feel it in my head and in my body. He roars and swells.
Six. Four, five. Just a few days to go. Yeah, that's it. 4 days at most. No more. But...
inside me. I feel it in my head and in my body. Trail of white nourishing foam. He is my master.
You. Yeah, you there. Come here. I don't know what you're doing here.
This padlock is too complicated for me. Door is blocked on the other side.